When you're done with those 10, get into a row. Tighten up the stomach, drop the hips down. Good. 10 rows. Good. Row, not curl, row. There you go. It's one of those movements. When you're done with 10, drop into a squat. Squeeze, drop into a squat, and give me 10 squats. Up, down, good, control it.